studies from the CDC warn that just a single waterborne outbreak at a pool can sicken thousands of people. You know, I know you said before, obviously, if you're at a public pool, really any pool, don't swallow the water, right? What else can we do to keep a waterborne illness at bay? Don't go in.
Okay, we need to be very careful. Watch our kids. If kids have diarrhea, which they do a lot of times, keep them out of the pool.
And they said even That's 2 weeks later. After you have...
Yes, they can continue
to carry it.
But active diarrhea or active contamination, if it keeps on going, that's what can spread the disease in the pool. So be very careful. If the kid is sick, try to keep them for the sake of others and for his own.
And then what about these pools that just try to over-chlorinate just to kill off everything possible, and then it affects the children's, skin? I mean, how do you find the balance here?
Once again, CDC has
regulations
that have to be followed. They're talking about concentration of chlorine in the pool, proper washing of the sides of the pool to prevent Pseudomonas accumulation. And as long as these rules are followed, I think it's safe.